Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. The song says, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and what he has done for me. Praise God. He says, thank you, God, for saving me. He says, my soul cries out, hallelujah. Praise his holy name. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God?
Praise him.
If your soul is crying out, don't let me stop you. Magnify the name of the Lord. Praise his holy name. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Praise his holy name. Praise God. Praise his holy name.
Amen.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise it me. I'm nervous. You have to praise it me. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? Did you make it through another week? How many of you took a flight here? Praise God. How many of you drove here? Praise his holy name. How many of you went to work and came back? How many of you had to deal with different circumstances? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? I don't know about any of you, but I had to go through a lot. Shall we praise God? It seems like the adversary, Brother Ramin, was really trying to keep us away from here. Shall we praise God? But I can declare victory once again. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? If you can declare victory, praise man. Praise his holy name. Praise God. Praise God. I want to extend greetings to the Spirit of God, the ministers, the saints, those on whatever streamline, as we call it.
Amen.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise God. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? In all honesty, I expected to just sit over there by the camera. Because we have no preacher. We have no people who can get comment. Praise his holy name. And when she called me, I was double checking to see if there's another Brother Ali in our sanctuary, because I can't meet. Shall we praise God? Shall we praise God? But when you're in the house of the Lord, you should be ready to do work for him. Shall we praise God? That he has done so much for us, we must can give him something back. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify him of the Lord? Praise his holy name. The subject says, that's the reason why I sing. Shall we praise God? I love how there's not a question mark behind it. It's not a question. It is not a maybe. It's not a if. It's telling you that you are singing. Shall we praise God?
Amen.
And today it's saying that there is a reason.
Amen.
And it's for us to determine what that reason is. Shall we praise God? Every single day we are singing. What are we singing? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? To jump into the scripture. I won't read the verses, but I just want you to, I'm going to pinpoint the verse that I'm looking at, and you just read them for yourself. Shall we praise God? I want you to look at the first two verses, and I'll just read just a bit of it. And it says, a certain damsel possessed with a spirit of divination met us. And I want to fast forward to it. And she was saying, which brought her masters much gain by soothsaying. Shall we praise God? And it says, the same followed Paul and us and cried, saying, these men are the servants of the Most High God, will shew unto us the way of salvation.
Amen.
And I want to go to verse 8, and it says, and this did she many days. Shall we praise God? Amen. Praise his holy name. I want to stop there, right there, just for a moment. As I started, I said that we're always singing. From we begin with life, we are singing. Shall we praise Amen. God? Some of us, when we became Christians, we should have started singing a different tune. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? We should be singing a tune that is considered sweet and like a sweet savory to the mighty God of heaven. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? This damsel was used to, you know, giving out some nice words to, you know, whoever walked past them. Something would calm them spirit and make them feel good. Shall we praise God? But when Paul and his fellows walked past her, she had to stop and talk about the truth. Shall we praise God? When people see us, can they stop and look at us and say, you have something different from what I have? Shall we magnify the Lord? Do they look at you and say, no, man, something different about you? When you get up, when you walk, when you talk, there is something majestic about you. Shall we praise God? We are the royal priesthood. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? The scriptures say that we should be holy because he had called us is holy. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Can have somebody on the roadside see and say, Sister Maud, you know, say, me no say you're different. You don't have to say nothing, just see how you dress, how you carry yourself. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Are they looking at you and continuing the same as those among the world? Can they not distinguish you from those? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? The reason why I jumped to verse 18 was the first part. It says, and this did she many days. Shall we praise God? What I find is that one on Sabbath, we have the best, we harmonize, we sound good on a Sabbath. Shall we praise God? In a fasting service, we sound nice, we sound harmonized, everything good and kosher. But make a Monday come, we gone left. Shall we praise God? We have to catch up on certain days to make us sound good. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? But with Paul and them, he's shown us the example that no matter how many days somebody there around us, then it's supposed to see something different. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Is your tune going in and out on certain days? Is your tune going out and sound different? When I see you, I can't believe so I see in person, sip on Sabbath. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? It feels like a two different people. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? If anybody who knows two faces, you know, one face and one side and face look away and the other side. If you talk to one side, you get a different conversation. If you talk to the other one, you get something different. Shall we praise God? Is it that when your co-workers talk to you, they can't say, boy, that really no one got church because the person there, boy, all in do a talk. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? All in do a talk. But when we see them, their actions, then going and then they rob time from the boss. Shall we praise God? Then going and then do certain things on me supposed to do. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? But today I'm encouraging you to that. While you're singing, make sure it's a constant singing. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Let your words, let your actions, let it be one that proclaims God all the single time. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? When Abel died, you know, God said that his blood cried out unto him. Shall we magnify the Lord? Shall we praise God? If you're to pass, what is your crying going to be? Do people have to fake at your funeral and say, boy, he or she was a good person in this life, you know, just to make the funeral not bust out in no care? Shall we praise God? Or is it going to be a truthful one and say, boy, I have nothing but good words to say. Shall we magnify the Lord? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the Lord? Praise his holy name. And, you know, I was saying to the brethren last night that, you know, as a lady, she was, you know, she was a soothsayer and she was saying everything that people wanted to hear. But the people, them, when they hear the truth, the real truth, you know, somebody who can give them real soothing, somebody who can, you know, give them a way to salvation, somebody who can open the doors to true happiness, shall we praise God? They weren't ready to hear that type of singing. Shall we magnify the Lord? Shall we praise the God? No matter the circumstances you are in, and I want to just jump over, I won't be long. Want to jump over to when they got captured. So let's fast forward a bit to 23. Shall we praise God? And it says, when they laid many stripes upon them, they cast them into prison, charging the sailor to keep them safely. Who, having received such a charge, thrust them into the inner prison and made their feet fast in the stock. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the Lord? There was something that came out that sounded that I just had to stop and listen to. Somebody said last night that your tune shouldn't change based on the circumstances that you're in. Amen. Shall we magnify the Lord? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the Lord? The song that was sung just before I came on says, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and what he has done for me, shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the Lord? This is a common thing that I always say whenever I get a chance to talk. I say, if I'm to stop and to ask every single person in here just to give one testimony, just one, we're still going to be here for a very long time. And your numbers are kind of larger than usual, but it's still going to be a long time. Because when you have to talk about God's goodness, shall we praise God? The tears start to flow. The remembrance, shall we praise God? When you're in some situation, shall we magnify the Lord? Shall we praise God? When you remember some deep pits that you were in, some miry clay, shall we magnify the Lord? And your foot day and night and God drew you out, shall we praise God? And somebody used to say, God boxed monkey off of you, shall we magnify the Lord? And it look good now, shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? That's the reason why I sing. Because no matter the circumstances that I go through, I know that God has a way out of it. Shall we magnify the Lord? I realize that I may be going through my testing time now, but when I come out, I'll come over like diamond. Shall we praise God? I come over stronger. I come over ready to go through the next situation because I know who God is. I know what he has done for me. The Israelites, they were in Egypt for 400 odd years. Shall we praise God? And they started to win and they started to murmur. And not realizing that God is a promise keeper. He doesn't forget his promises. He says he's not like man that he shall lie. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Is that the reason why you sing? Because you know that God is going to come through for you. Shall we praise God? Don't let your circumstances know make you feel like there's no hope for tomorrow. Don't let your circumstances know make your song turn into murmur. Shall we praise God? We have too much murmuring and God is going to give us that murmur. We're going to throw it up, spew it out, vomit it up, just like the Israelites. Shall we praise God? We want, we sound like one siren. Shall we praise God? But let us today be, let us sing, let everything we say just praise out of our mouth. Shall we praise God? The woman, when her son was dying and everybody asked her, what is it? She said, it is well. Shall we praise God? Can we say it is some more? It is well. Shall we magnify him of the Lord? Can we give him the highest praise? Shall we magnify him of the Lord? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify him of the Lord? And it says, and at midnight, Paul and Silas prayed and sang praises unto God, and the prisoners heard them. Shall we magnify the Lord? And it says, suddenly there was a great earthquake, so the foundations of the prison were shaken, and immediately all the doors were open and everyone's bands were loose. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the Lord? When you're going through your situation, this scripture is reminding us that at the midnight hour, if we are singing, we are praying, we are doing what we're supposed to do, shall we praise God? Some doors are going to open. Shall we praise God? Now one door, it says, all the doors were open and everyone's bands were loose. Shall we magnify him for Lord? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify him for Lord? Too many times we'll wait till the next morning for start praise, when the praise is for start. No. Shall we magnify him for Lord? Shall we praise God? You know, when I look at these men, I can tell that no matter what they're going through, them always are singing and praise. Because them in a prison, so and it says they were in, you know, the way at the back, so they know when midnight come. I mean, when you think about that, they're in the back. I don't think they gave them any clock. I don't think they give them no time or nothing like that. But because it's in their nature, if we praise God, shall we praise God? So let it be in our nature. That's what he's saying to us. Let it be in our nature to give God praises. When you're on the high, you know, on the mountain, when you're in the valley, when you're in the pit, shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Sing praises unto him. Sing it till something come true. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise the Lord? Sing it till a great earthquake coming in your situation. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? Shall we praise his holy name? It says all the doors were open. Do you have a door that needs to be opened today? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? So a few months ago, about August, September, I remember coming up and I was supposed to give a comment, and I was telling the brethren that, you know, I'm about to, you know, kind of lose my job. And right now, nothing, at the time, there was nothing that seems to be coming my way. And I was up there and, you know, I couldn't do what I was called to do. I was called to give a comment just like this. And I was up there giving God praises and not realizing that those praises that I gave God were the opening up a new situation. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify him for Lord? And today, some of us are waiting for God to come through first before we give him the praises. Shall we praise God? I can't remember the king name. I think it's Joseph. You can correct me if I'm wrong. But when he was besieged, you know, and he said, he might give God praises from now because he know the deliverance is going to come. Shall we praise God? That is the reason why we should sing, because we know who God is. Shall we magnify him for Lord? They say that they that worship God must worship in spirit and in truth. Shall we praise God? We know the truth. We always say, so if we know the truth, we know that how we should be living. Shall we magnify him for Lord? Shall we praise God? And I just want to jump fast forward to 31, and it says, praise God, and he says, and these said, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, thou shalt be saved and thy house. Praise his holy name. And in verse 32 says, and they spake unto him the word of the Lord and to all that were in his house. And he took them the same hour of the night and washed their stripes and was baptized, he and all his straightway. Praise his holy name. Praise God. Praise his holy name. When you're in your situation, you should still be at a point where you're able to tell somebody about God's goodness.
Amen.
You can't do that if you sing some song. Shall we praise God? If me catch up on the one away and you listen to, I don't know what the young people them listen, but back in my day it was Vibes Cartel, it was those other people. Shall we praise God? If me catch up on the one away and that's what your heart is meditating on, shall we praise God? You can't educate anybody about God. You can't tell them about God. You got to tell them the surface. And God is more than just the surface. There's something deeper in God. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? It's something that you have to, people, they always say you have to experience it, experience God to truly understand. And you can't experience God when there's filth around. Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? In Deuteronomy, God tell him that, hey, if me come around and there's, you know, feces, all of these things around. I'm going to destroy. Shall we man the final floor? And someone with on the edge, not realizing that God is ready to destroy. We are looking and we say, we'll make it another day. So we are all right. Shall we praise God? And God is just looking at you saying, boy, if you didn't know, so just one more day you have. Shall we man the final floor? But today we have a chance to change the tune of our heart. Shall we praise God? And this is the final thing I'm going to say before I go down. And, you know, last night somebody said that, you know, even through the pain and the stripes that were on their backs, they were ready to baptize. Shall we praise God? They were ready to help somebody to come into the faith. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify the name of the Lord? Shall we praise God? Your tune should be so powerful that regardless of your situation, regardless of how you feel in the moment, regardless of how tomorrow looks, regardless of how next week looks, regardless of all you do or them lack at the moment, you have it in you if you say, God, it is well. Shall Amen. We praise God? It is well. It is. I know I'm going to be okay. I know that tomorrow you're going to provide for me. You tell me, say, the flowers I'm out, then arrayed more beautiful than Solomon. I mean, I not have money like Solomon, but me know God, they're going to come true for me. Shall we praise God? Me can't talk like some of the people them who can preach. Me can't do certain things, but God, they're going to come true for me because I am living, because I'm doing the things. But you can't say that if you're not living. Shall we magnify now for Lord? Let your light and let your life shine. Praise his holy name. Shall we magnify now for Lord? Too many of our covering up our lights under some things that are not worthy. Shall we praise God? Shall we magnify? Too many of us are covering up our songs with the boyfriend and the girlfriend on the roadside. Shall we magnify with the children, with the house, with the job? Shall we magnify enough, the Lord? Those things, they will turn to dust. Shall we magnify enough, the Lord? God said he looked at our frame and he realized that we are dust, dirt. Shall we magnify enough, the Lord? So me and my own are just dirt. Me, I produce to God. But with God and with his understanding, I can realize that I can sing a better tune. I can show the people of the world that you don't have to live in the carnality. You don't have to live in the vanity. Shall we magnify now for Lord? Amen. We don't have to live just one day at a time worrying about tomorrow. We have a hope, brethren. So let us live in that hope. Let us sing a beautiful song unto Jesus. These are just my few words in Jesus' name. Praise.